when he himself might his quay dismake with a bare bodkin? Who of these fardels bear to grunt and sweat under a weary lithe?